Hey everybody, and welcome back to Dead Space. I'm the Outlier, and yeah, some stuff went down last video. All these mutant creatures learned that I was playing games when I'm in the safety of a confined Charlie car. So, here we go. Yep. Alright. So, always checking my inventory. Still gonna go with this gun. What was that? What is that? Flame fuel schematic. Ah, for the flamethrower. Right. Not my weapon of choice. At least not at the moment. You know, I don't really see the feasibility of a weapon like that right now. Well then.
Never should let him live.
Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
They were coming. We never should have let
him
live.
Shut up, Danvers! Help me with the tools. Temple out.
I don't feel comfortable saving when I saw that thing just jump in a vent. Oh, wow. None of you are Necromorphs yet. So. Okay. I know I take roundabout ways to do things, but I will indeed save now. But man, who is he talking about? We shouldn't have let them live. That's inquiring minds want to know. I should have shot that thing. Schematic acquired. Ripper. Oh yeah, that's one I'm gonna want to probably get. Oh god, I wasted ammo. Not good. All right. Chunk.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Mm-hmm. Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
Yeah.
False alarm. Thought I saw something.
Oh. Wow, I ran. Oh, God. Lyrax. Awesome. Alright, so. Let's go back. Let's hit the save point one more time. I should have shot the thing that went in the vent. It just caught me by surprise and I was in shock. And I didn't even have time to react. I should have pulled the trigger. Like, I'm starting to sound like that guy. I should have killed it. Oh, I shouldn't have let it live. Well, in this situation, he has a point. Alright, so I can move while checking my stuff. Okay. How much ammo do I have? Alright, I'll go with this right now. Oh, man. I'd love it. Yeah. The black skin ones. I'm not taking this ride with both of you, so you're gonna have to go, cause this is creepy enough. You made me waste a bullet. Darn you! Get out! Thank you. Now let's go. Okay. You know, that part wasn't too bad. Let's make sure I'm locked and loaded. Okay, I swear I'm hearing something. Locked it up. Oh, I saw that. I saw you. No, no, no. You know what? I'm a man. Screw it. I saw where you went. You went up here. Where did you... Yep. You went the exact way I gotta go. Thank you. I don't know if it went left or right. It must have went left. All right. No? Nothing? Okay, then. That's fine. I can live with that. My little buddy in there, I already looped around and took care of him, which fills me with relief. So, let's hit up the store. Yeah. Want to free up some space. Thank you, Ripper. Do I want the Ripper? I do know that if you get the Ripper, yeah, I'll take the Ripper. Ripper is one of those... Don't want stasis. That's for sure. I'll sell that one. Yeah, I'm pretty good on stasis. I have flame fuel, but I don't have the flame thing, so it's just taking up room. So is the line rack. Oh, what did the Ripper use? Did the Ripper use line racks? I don't know what he used. Thought the line racks was for the line gun, but I could be mistaken. I don't know. Maybe I'll get like saws, something like that. Okay, anyway. Let's save really quick. Nice, awesome, back. And Ripper is over here. Ripper is one of the weapons that I do remember that you can, yep, that you can go ahead and put the Ripper blade out and let enemies shred themselves on it without, you know, firing it off like a bullet, which is actually going to be very useful later. Didn't like that one bit. Seeing as how things like to jump out at you as soon as you come off elevators. Yep. Oh, this is not going to end well. Totally not gonna end well. What is that?
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Ripper blades. Ah, nice. So I didn't need line racks. Good. Yes, give me, yeah, line racks. I'll sell you. I didn't get any more nodes. I need more HP. Don't have any nodes. Okay, you ready? I'm not. Let's do this. Let's do this. Yep.
Decontamination sequence activated. Please stand by.
Yep. Here's one.
Decontamination
Oh, there it is. At the next shop stop, I need to buy more bullets. Huh. All right, here we go. Don't know what that is, but I'm looking at the ceiling. Another power node. Okay. Okay. Oh, good. Not bad. That was pretty mundane. I can live with that. So. Oh, boy. Yep. Yep. Giant holes in the walls. Those not super happy fun times at all, but I will save the game right now. But yeah, I need to buy more pulse rifle ammo, pulse cutter, plasma cutter. There we go. All right, let's go.
Entering
zero gravity. Hmm. Mm-hmm. I'll take it all. I will take it all. I heard something. I like the cutter? Mm-hmm. Yes, I most certainly do. Yes, indeedy. So they said I'm in zero gravity, right? Where'd it go? Boom. And I take off, flying like a majestic eagle. There we go. All right, so I got one of them, right? Yes, I do. I got one of them hooked up, synced up. I'm gonna save here, and I actually have to end the video here. Run out of time. Thank you so much for joining me. If you like the video, mash that like button like there's no tomorrow and share the video with the world. Hit me up on Facebook. Hit me up on Twitter. Hit me up in the comment section below. All my information is down below. Tell me what you think about the video. Tell me if I missed anything. Tell me how I'm doing. Check out Timeout Gaming. That's another channel that I started with another YouTuber. His name is Mad Hatter. It's really fun. We play a whole bunch of fun games. We're playing Alien Isolation and The Evil Within now. So, it's loads of fun. We got a ton of stuff on that channel, or it's growing to be a ton of stuff, just like this channel is. And I am the Mad Hatter, as always. Until next time.